for your understanding, I just write this number, okay? But no need to write this number. You just find the numbers between these two numbers, okay? So how we find the numbers? See, only these numbers change is changing, okay? 100 and 1000 places are same. So what is the next number? 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000. So 7,259 is the given number. So what is the next number? 7,200. After 59, what is the next number? 60. So 7,260. Next number is 7,261. Okay, 60 becomes 61. Next is 62. So 7,262. Like that, 63. Next 64, 65. 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71. Okay, next number is 72 here. Okay, 7,272. So we find up to 7,271. No need to find this number because already this number is given. So which are the numbers between 7,259 and 7,272? These numbers. Okay, these are the numbers between these two numbers. Clear? See the next question. How we find the numbers between these two numbers? In these two numbers, there are how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both are 5 digit numbers. So we separated them using a comma. Okay. Now, 1's period, 10's period, 100, 1000, 10,000. So, except this 1's period, the remaining places, sorry, except the ones place, the remaining places are same here also. Okay, so only ones place is changing. So it's very easy to find the numbers between these two numbers. So first one is this number. Next is one becomes, what is the next come? Next comes two. So 10,002. Next is 10,003, 10,004, 10,005, 10,006. 10,007. Next number is 10,008, which is given. So what are the numbers between 10,001 and 10,008? 10,002, 10,003, 10,004, 10,005, 10,006, 10,007 are the numbers between these two. Okay, clear? From the fourth question, B, D, E, F are homework.